The seal is lifted. This is the castle's heart that the Earl spoke of.
There's a lot of blood essence in there.
And no, it's the source of power for the castle and supports its development.
So we rely on it to strengthen the castle and get blood essence.
Yes, that should be the Earl's intention. Let's go together and take a look.
Vizzle, is that you?
Bloodthirsty Earl, subordinate plague bearer's cuff. I tracked it all the way here.
This is bad. The seer's crystal has been destroyed.
The plague bearer's cuff is coming. Let's discuss the seer's crystal later.
Well, go for it.
The seer's crystal isn't badly damaged.
You're not going to explain.
Sorry, I was too nervous. The seer's crystal is the core component of the city. The consequences of his damage are unthinkable. We need blood crystal, shadow dust, and lava heart to fix it.
I think I've seen it before. Let me think. I remember now. The bat warrior near the lumber mill seemed to be wearing the crystal around his neck.
It seems that you have a lot to do, but you are not strong enough to deal with bloodthirsty Earl now. I'll stay in the old castle for a while. You can come and exchange pointers with me anytime. I don't want you to die too early.
Vizzle, you're a great help, but I now have to leave the city immediately.
My hammer shows nigh mercy.
Blood wolves, follow my lead. I will break the chains of my soul.
Your luck to have a taste of Chef Sam's cooking.
My hammer shows nigh mercy. No, judge a book.
Entirely fitting for me.